floor quickly and then attack the basket. Good decision on attacking the rim and putting the ultimate pressure.
Thrown away! Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Pass to the corner, moving the ball around beautifully. Harden against Thompson. Throws it up from deep and bang!
The corner three, it's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Final minutes, every possession crucial.
Strong to the goal.
Misses at the rim.
Another good offensive possession. Unfortunately, they're just not finishing with the strength and conviction that's necessary.
Shot clock says 12,
and the Rockets make another long-range basket. That's back-to-back threes.
Made the most of his opportunity, and he knocked it in. Three ball.
Durant sets the pick.
Green.
Seconds now on the 24. Durant on the drive.
Inside.
Unable to flip it in.
On the drive.
Ooh, misses the inside shot.
What separates teams late in this league is guys who can finish plays at the basket.
Nene puts it up for two. Nails it.
All you can do in a close game is try to create quality shots. That's a big-time quality mid-range jump shot.
Durant pulls up from downtown, unable to convert from the three-point line. From the corner, a three-pointer, no go from beyond the arc. And Golden State calls a timeout.
You're trying to slow down the opposition's momentum.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Attacks it, knocks it down. Four-point game.
Hey, you're down, going down the stretch of a close game. Attack the basket, put pressure on the defense. You're either going to get a layup or get fouled. Good job finishing at the rim.
And Steve Kerr calls a timeout. Their defense not stopping anyone right now.
The strategy is simple right now. You come out of the timeout, you execute, you get a score. And then you have to trust your defense.
It's good! A clutch three-pointer.
Excellent balance, beautiful release, knocked it in.
Nice move into the paint.
To the rim! Gets it to go. Nice play from Chris Paul.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
Let's it go. That's good. A one-point game.
Goes for the long pass.
Oh, he threw it out of bounds.
And Kevin Durant will get the inbound.
Defense has to switch.
Curry from downtown in the corner. Paul the rebound.
And there's the foul. They had to stop that clock.
Harden screening. The two defenders swarm. Ref calls the foul. No choice there. They had to stop the clock.
Up by one. Two free throws in the waning seconds of this game. He's got to step up and make both so that they can just concentrate on defending the three-point opportunity.
Boy, pressure free throws right there. The lead is now three.
Curry with a big three under huge defensive pressure.
End of regulation, score is tied, and we're headed to overtime.
Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break.
Here we go, nothing better than overtime.
Pass to the corner from downtown.
Bang, huge three-pointer.
hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
And the Golden State Warriors make it from long distance, scoring another triple.
This man makes it look easy, shooting the ball from deep.
Gets to the rim, puts it in, plus the foul.
Houston 6-for-8 from the line.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Whoops, that won't go. Pass to the corner. Defense nowhere around. Knocks it down.
Good transition offense is predicated on the ball handler making the right decision. Here, in a tight game, makes a solid decision, which leads to a transition basket.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. Oh, scores at the rim. To the drive, to the basket, took that one straight into the paint and lays it home.
I love back and forth games, tight games, because what you see, Mike, is who has the poise and the precision to execute under the duress of
the county. Plus the foul.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Kevin Durant with the defensive board. Pass to the corner. Oh, he's wide open for that three. Thompson's shot from three-point land. No good. Harden gets a good look. Oh, he knocks it down.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Durant's looking for the screen to get himself open. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Into the paint. Gets inside. Puts it in. 1-point game. Unable to get the pass through, and it's knocked out of bounds. Well, Jeff, we're being treated to... The Rockets get the inbound. 2 minutes gone by in overtime. The Rockets up by one. From deep in the corner, Durant the rebound. He's running the entire floor, end to end with the finish from Kevin Durant.
A nice finish at the rim, but it's the move that set it up to be able to create that quality shot.
Oh, pretty move into the paint. Takes the three. That one halfway down before popping out.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Inside to the basket. Throws it out for the outlet. Puts it up, in and out. Green fires away. It's good.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket.
Nails it from downtown.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay in bounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
Beats his man. Strong to the goal. Puts it home off the backboard. Golden State's leading Houston by a score of 85-83. Harden on the drive.
Kind of play, Mike, makes a statement.
Tries again from three-point land. Oh, in and out.
Hey, when you're going up against the great shooters in this league, you need to combat that with tenacity.
Oh, turnover.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. A critical mistake.
James Harden. The Warriors get to inbound. Oh, excellent screen.
Curry.
The shot is blocked. Are you kidding me? That's the way to protect the basket.
Man, what a great game thus far, Jeff. Definitely an entertaining matchup so far.
And this game has just been absolutely tremendous to watch. The offensive display we're seeing here today from these squads will not soon be forgotten.
Hooks it up. Harden with the force still puts it in from downtown.
The transition three-point jump shot is one of the hardest to defend in the NBA because transition defenses have been taught to protect the paint first. You might ask, why are you settling for a three? It's not a settle. That's a great look for him. He's a knockdown three-point shooter.
No one even. He puts it in. Clutch shot.
Basketball's a game of runs. And this game has been no exception. It's been back and forth, and it's giving the fans the kind of up and down, back and forth action that keeps them interested.
And another one. Puts it in. A three-pointer.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
Curry.
Gets into the paint. Fires away for two. That shot ties it up. What a play. This is it. Game time right now. There's the switch. Kicks it out to the corner for three. Oh, what a play. He threw it right back down. And Steve Kerr calls a timeout. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Green comes up to set the screen. To Durant. Lets it fly. Doesn't get the roll. It's all over. They are conference champions, and it's on to the NBA Finals.
In an absolute thrilling seven-game series, they prevailed 4-3 to advance to the NBA Finals. What a series, what a game, and what an accomplishment.
What'd you see?
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have their off nights. Today was just one of those days for this guy. These are the top three plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
With today's emotional win, they'll be the ones representing the Western Conference in the NBA Finals. They'll also be the ones celebrating.
Game track. Three-point field goal percentage.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
James Harden gets rewarded for the way he provided his teammates with plenty of easy baskets. His assist total is certainly indicative of his clever playmaking. And here we have a look at the stats.
Who was cold?
What can you say about a guy like this? Except that he fits the title. Time now for the top plays of the game.